The skyline of Ahmedabad wore a vibrant look on Sunday as the 27th International Kite Festival kicked off with fliers from over 30 countries joining the riot of colors. Kite festivals were held across the state of Gujarat during the last week, which culminated to the one organized at the Sabarmati Riverfront, which was officially inaugurated by State Chief Anandiben Patel and Governor O.P. Kohli. As kites of various shapes and colors dotted the horizon, international participants expressed their enthusiasm about the festival.
This is a very well organized festival. There's lots of helpful people and lots of interested people of Gujarat and Ahmedabad. They're very, very happy and they like to see our kites. When they go up in the air, they clap and cheer.
Another flyer from Italy, who had taken part in the festival before, was all in praise for the festival.
It's five times in Ahmedabad. It's a very nice festival. I love this festival for the organization, and it's a pleasure for me, it's an honor for me, fly kite with these people. Thank you and Bohu Saras.
The International Kite Festival is being celebrated in Gujarat since 1989. Correspondent Uday from Ahmedabad for ANI.